There were so many jacks that Brazilian Ted even managed to polespear one in mid-water.